Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Call of Duty. We escaped last time in a vehicle, and now we are escaping again.
We're coming up on that airfield where the rest of the team has assembled. They radioed that they're finding us an escape plane.
Okay, good, good. Went okay. If we're captured, the German Geneva Convention won't help us. There's a little doubt we will be executed as spies. Norway. Also, we took over a little boat, a boaty boat. I can't get over this with that much time, it's just too heavy. Waves.
Okay, we're clear to approach. Evans, you and I will need to get below decks and find the armor before we can cripple the entrance. Stick with me, and unless your Germans are through, let me handle the talking. Waters, you stay here. Be ready to leave at a moment's notice.
Up to you, Price. All right, you gotta do this.
Bitte um Erlaubnis, um an Bord kommen zu dürfen.
Erlaubnis erteilt.
All right, yes, permission to come aboard indeed.
Dürfte ich wohl Ihre Papiere sehen? Wo ist Fregattenkapitän Schmidt?
Er musste zu einem dringenden Treffen mit Admiral Dönitz.
Alles in Ordnung. Willkommen an Bord.
Yes. It's gonna stick with Price. He knows exactly what he's doing, you know? Yeah. I hope indeed. Look at this beautiful scenery. Wait, was that supposed to be land? Maybe, I think so. Oh, damn, cannons. And we're supposed to sink this ship, just us two? Below decks? I hope
we should be able to get below to that hangar.
Through that hangar, huh? You don't say. Lead the way. You're going down. Just go on ahead, Captain Price. It's fine. Just go on ahead.
Dürfte ich wohl Ihre Papiere mal sehen? Ich muss das überprüfen. Einen Moment bitte.
Okay.
Ich habe einen Offizier hier. Er sagt, er habe Papiere.
Hallo? Hallo?
Grab a weapon and explosives, quick! The ship's boiling
is driving the passageway. Make some charges
as we go.
Yes, alright.
This place will be crawling with crumbs.
I'll try my best to pick up stuff that has weapon and ammo in. But he died? Damn. Well, that's not good. kill me. It's great. There was a guy up here that wanted to kill me. That works too. Take that one. Stop sneaking up behind me and shooting me. This is not cool. Okay, I'm gonna take care of those guys. I have to go up here. See if I can possibly take care of someone else. Out of here now? Is that my next objective? I sure hope it includes me getting away safely. Take two more shots before I die by a car at least. And when I say car, I don't mean a car that drives. No. I mean the car that... Oh, Jesus Christ. God. Why did I get pushed out? Get a little pussy. No help. Come on. Just go, damn it. Just go, goddammit. So you don't shoot me the bag. Shooting me now. What? Oh. it. Go, go, just go. God damn it. Gotta leave.
We lost the captain. Damn, that was a very fine man. Let's get the hell out of here.
Whew, okay. Alright, I think we did it. Oh, Russian now, huh? But I'm gonna have to end this video here though. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't, I hope you leave a like, and if you want to see more from me, just press 1,000 to the subscribe button, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. I don't know why I screwed that up, but anyways, see you guys in the next video.